As early as 8 a.m., voters were already at their different polling centers, waiting patiently for INEC officials to commence accreditation and voting. Before commencement of accreditation, INEC officials, some security agents, ensured compliance with the INEC rule on COVID-19 protocol. Hand sanitizers and thermometer were provided at the polling units where accreditation and voting were going on simultaneously. The exercise in all the voting centers, such as Uzolua Modern Primary School, Ministry of Education, Ube Primary School, Iguogun in Iguabazua, Primary Healthcare Center in Udo, Ward 5, Unit 1, Unit 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9, and Ora Primary School, Unit 2, were peaceful, orderly, and recorded massive turnout of voters. Some voters commended the conduct of INEC, the electorate, and security agents deployed to the voting units.
It's peaceful and orderly. It is election. Definitely, somebody must emerge the winner. Whoever emerged the winner, we should be happy.
So far, so good. No problem. I've been here since 8 a.m. until now. Nobody has insulted any other person.
This is Unit 1. We go back to our west ward. The process is moving okay, perfectly, and there is peace here.
You can see the turnout is quite impressive, and I'm very sure that these four units. So what you can see here, it's quite peaceful, and the people are orderly.
So as you can see yourself, the SSR, the turnout is impressive, and the voting is going on simultaneously.
So it's smooth, and everybody, in fact, had not been disenfranchised, and in fact, is one of the best elections one could count on in Edo State.
So far, so well. It's peaceful, and we hope to achieve what we want.
You can even ask the security agencies who are within the premises here, they can attest to the fact that it will be very calm.
The situation was also peaceful at the Edo National College, Iguabazua, until a man suddenly slumped, a situation that made voting rowdy for some time before normalcy was later restored.
One unique thing the electorate commended is the favorable weather, and they are optimistic that their vote will count at the end of the day.
Omo Owajona reporting from Ovia Southwest Local Government Area.
I hand over to my colleague Kingsley Uchegbu, covering East and West and Central.